How do you find the city with the min and maxed sales in Tableau? In this example, I'm showing a map by state and city, and I have sales on size and color. You can see that New York is the highest sales, it's colored red, and the min sales is somewhere in there, it's too small to see. Let's add a new sheet and see how to do this in Tableau. I've added a new sheet of sales by state and city. Let's start by finding the max value in this table. I create a calculated field. I'm going to start with the inside of this calculation. Let's call it min and max. First, I want to type a level of detail calculation, so fixed at the level of state and city. Give me sum of sales. Curly bracket at the end. That's going to essentially do the same thing as the sum of sales pill, but we need to keep it at that level of detail. I'm going to wrap this calculation with another level of detail, just a curly bracket. I'm going to type max of the include statement that I wrote before. That's going to give me the max value. Click apply. Okay. And let's put min and max on label, just so we can see. The value is 256,368, which is the same as New York. I'm going to go back into the calculation, and I'm going to test if this calculation, just the fixed by itself, is equal to the max. So if the city's value is equal to the max value of 256,000, then highest, else other, end. If I click apply, it's going to turn red because the level of detail changed, the aggregation changed. I'm going to drag in again, but onto rows. And you can see that one dot is the highest and the rest are the lowest. New York is the highest and the rest are the lowest. Let's edit this and write an else if statement. And copy the whole top of the calculation. Type else. So we have else if. All I'm going to change here is I want to test if the sum of sales is equal to the minimum instead of the maximum, and it's going to be lowest. And the else other is still fine. Click apply. Okay, so now I have the highest value and the lowest value, which is in Texas. It's very, very small. Let's move min and max to color. Change other to be gray, lowest to be red, highest to be green. Apply. And we've identified the highest and lowest sales by city. Hope this helps.